Hello, welcome to Conrad's Chords. I wanted to do a tribute to Leonard Cohen, and I wasn't quite sure for a few weeks what song I liked best. There's so many beautiful songs that have stayed with me through growing up. But then it dawned on me, it's Famous Blue Raincoat. Of course, it's Famous Blue Raincoat. So I'd like to do a ukulele version of Famous Blue Raincoat in honour of Leonard Cohen, and I'll just show you what chords I'm doing at the start and then I'll sing it. So the chords A minor, F, D minor, and then E minor 7. So that's you could do it with either fingers, but I find from the D minor bringing these two along, so third finger, second fret on a third string, and then fourth finger, second fret on first string. So that those are the main chords, the verse, and then a little bridgey bit, A minor to B minor and back again, and then the second part of the bridge, A minor to G, A minor to G, then a chorusy bit, C, G, and I might sometimes take the third finger off, and put it on again to make that little passing note. A minor, B minor, G. F, E minor 7. Back into the verse. Any more chords in here? No, that's it. That's it. So the strum that I'm doing, or the pick, is this one. And you keep one finger for each note. The thumb plays the first one in the pattern on the fourth string. So fourth string, first finger, the next finger along, plays the third string, and then we have the next two fingers on the next two strings together. So single, single, together. That's the first part of it. And then, because it's in three, you get cha, cha, that. So the first one is the and the cha. Back to the second finger on the third string, and then you just play that cha again, boom, cha, cha. So they're just quavers going all the way through. So thumb, thumb, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one. That's one bar. Okay, I hope I've explained that. So here's Famous Blue Raincoat. This is for you, Leonard. Okay. It's 4 in the morning, the end of December. I'm writing to you just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her the night that you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Oh, the last time we saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train, and then you came home without Lily Marlene, and you treated my woman to a flake of your life. And when she came home, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane's away. She sends her regards. And what can I tell you, my brother, my killer? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. If you ever come back here, for Jane or for me, when your enemy's sleeping and his woman is free, yes, and thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never tried. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. You said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Sincerely.